My God, every corner I feel like stopping. Green, like green screen, man. Water bodies. Holy shit. So it's been almost half an hour and we have been riding onto these ghats. These twisties are really awesome. You can enjoy them, but the only problem is as soon as you enter a particular apex, you get one pothole. So you gotta be very watchful for that. Otherwise, if you have a rim wheel, then you're alloy wheel might break. Yeah, baby, a peaceful afternoon in a village. Feels like nobody is around, like these are all abandoned. Seriously, in like past 10 kilometers I have not seen any single human being. It's like complete empty. It's like houses are there, road is here, you know, lots of greenery. I can see some paddy field as well, but not even a single soul, human soul. And the road is like this, complete 60 degree, almost 45 degree angle. Feels weird, man. Finally, human beings. Thank you, human. Human, hi. So last 20 kilometers I was riding through this village and there was absolutely zero human beings. Like no one is there. Like entire village is like completely abandoned. Maybe they are working on field right now, but yeah, it was like that. It's good to see some human soul. Yeah, all right. So apparently that car museum is closed now, according to Google Map, maybe because it's lunchtime. Alright, so this is the car museum of Dharmasthala. So the museum is pretty good. I think you can see a couple of cars outside. They have old cars. They have collection from 1926 to World War II. So pretty awesome collection. I mean, if you are interested in cars and whatnot, if you are interested in cars and old vehicles, then you can definitely check this out. This is a very good place. But the only thing is, if you are thinking of doing photography or videography, you cannot do that. You can just experience the fact that you are here and you have witnessed those cars. But apart from that, everything is good. I had a chat with the manager of this place as well, and he gave me a couple of pictures which I will post it one by one here. Yep, so they have these are the collection that they have, and you can see an old aircraft, probably from World War II, and the place was good. Now right now the plan is, actually we don't have any plan, so this was our third location of the day, and I'm heading towards the temple because my friend is waiting there. He went to temple to do some puja and all those stuff. That we thought of heading towards our next location, which is Bisle Ghat, which was Bisle Ghat, but then we did a little bit of calculation, and what we found that we will not be able to make it in daylight. So we are heading back to our hotel, and I guess today's story will end here. Is beautiful, so I'll enjoy this road, and yep, you take care of yourself. I'll see you whenever I'll see you. Till then, bye bye and take care.